Hello, me babbers, and welcome back to another episode of God Eater. I'm here with Davey, Frankie, and this here pleb.
What?
Hello?
Okay, that works, that's, I suppose.
Shut up, pleb.
We have to do that again now.
No, we don't. We're keeping that.
We do it.
I mean, I know I'm technically the main character, but that works. Anyway, time for a new monster. Isn't a Congo? Oh my god!
Wait, we're getting a new monster now?
Yes!
He's ready.
I know what it is, because I fought this thing quite a bit in bars.
Wait, I think I know what this is.
What is it?
I might be wrong.
You'll see it when you face it. It might do mega damage, though.
Is it the other version of the dog?
No. Oh.
That will conclude today's briefing. I want you suited up and ready to deploy as soon as possible. Dismissed.
Okay.
And Sakuya, thank you for staying.
Apparently short.
I wanted to speak with you.
What can I do?
Take some time off. This is not a request. I order you to do so. The others can handle this.
What? No, Tsubaki, I'm fine.
Perhaps you haven't seen yourself lately. Everyone can tell something's off.
Look, it's...
I know you haven't been sleeping. I am proud and touched that you care so deeply for my little brother. But I have to be your superior officer. In your current state, you could get someone killed, maybe even yourself. Take some rest. It's an order.
Of course, ma'am. Thank you.
And one final word. When you do return, you must put your trust in others. You have to let them shoulder some of the burden.
You're right. I am sorry. I'll try. I promise.
I mean, you gotta trust us. I mean, we're doing all the work. You guys are just sitting on the bench.
Pretty much.
Justice ain't gonna dispense itself.
Hey, they're cheering us on. It's hard work.
No.
Mission start. Whenever you're ready.
But this is going to be a kind of fun fight, actually. Yeah.
Scorpion thing.
What the?
Oh.
It's the Scorpion King. We get to fight Dwayne The Rock Johnson.
I'm going
to
kill this thing because it's going to be a fight.
Yeah, what did happen to all your bullets, David?
I didn't. I pressed the wrong button. I pressed the healing shot. Ooh. Oh, you're just saying its face is a shield, by the way. That's its actual face.
Oh.
Yes.
And what is his weak spot?
For me, it's the back legs because I'm crushing.
Oh.
Also, his tail is really weak to damage as well. Well, to crushing.
Oh, it's called a boar, I think.
Yeah. Oh, thank God.
No worries.
Ignition time! Okay.
Ow.
Oh. Okay. You can also break a space shield thing, but I don't know what it's weak to specifically.
I'd rather just go for his weak points.
What, you mean his back legs?
Yeah.
So the crush was. Oh! Ooh. I'm gonna go for his tail now. Yee! His tail's really weak to damage. Well, the needle, yeah. Wapapa! 900 damage, not bad. Oh my god!
Wow.
Mission accomplished. Prepare to return to
well! No big deal.
Don't make me regret this.
Giant monsters bent on the destruction of the human race.
You're
not. Bit more fun with a proper struggle.
We can't let that thing just got wrecked.
You gotta see it before.
Now my clothes are all dirty. Demo monsters and their dumb attacks.
Now my clothes are all dirty. Demo monster.
Yeah.
Fucking Cinderay.
It's not my fault.
Fucking Cinderay.
I was born this way.
Like a Cinderay.
I have a stealth shield. What?
Oh, that's the stealth field thing for snipers. No clue what it does. It probably means you don't get detected.
Huh. I only just realized that.
Oh, more money.
Got it. I'll get started right away.
I need more money.
Triple S.
I mean, I'd be surprised if that wasn't a triple S in all honesty.
Well, you get knight stuff with him.
Oh, nerd predator styles! Whoa, what are these? The dragon! Sex horn! And the driving jaw. Okay. Well, we can.
What?
We got new predator styles.
Okay. Whoa. An area devoured.
I'm confused.
Basically, we can customize our devourers.
In a terminal?
What?
You can customize them in the terminal or something?
Probably, yeah. It's probably in the loadout by that question mark spot. Anyway, no. There's Sakia being all depressed.
Hey, nope. Hey, Sakia, you in?
Dumbass, I've said it 100 times. At least pretend to knock before you barge in.
Oh yeah, totally my bad.
Oh, whatever. You're just here after my beer ration, aren't you? Drink down all your own already?
Maybe I did, maybe I didn't. It's not like you ever finish yours anyway. How about a trade? I got some giant corn on the cob. Huh?
Not a chance.
Are you gonna drink all the beer?
What the?
Why don't you save some of that beer for me next time?
What? Drunk science, best science.
Windows armlet. Did he plan this somehow? No. That day was already unnatural. Too many things were mixed up. The two teams, commands must have been overridden. Alisa was acting weird even before. Not a single record. It's like that mission didn't even happen.
Oh.
Lindo, what are you trying to tell me? What's happening?
Hello.
Oh, it's you. Sorry, you can be
that
so
side
quiet.
Boob.
What's up?
You can be so quiet. Bitch, I don't talk.
You know, right?
I think I understand now. Poor Alisa. Thanks for telling me. I really do appreciate it. I wonder if that's a new type power, for you to communicate through such a simple touch. It's incredible, but still a little odd.
You can communicate through such a simple touch.
Please
imagine what
her.
We could do with a bit more.
Use your support right now.
Wink, wink, nudge, nudge.
Davey, you ruined that.
What? Well, you never know what you could do.
Like, you would know what to do.
I'm in. I can't really do it now, can I? I mean, I'm a growl, she's a growl, you know? Doesn't really work.
Davey, go look up some porn for...
What? That's a bit... Why are we on this subject? I don't know, any okay.
A little bad.
Oh, another new origami.
Yeah. I still can't tell if this is a woman.
Gina?
The control unit's...
It's a woman. Anyway, new predator styles. Oh my god. Okay.
Dragon.
Right. I'm gonna have the dragon. And
combo Sturm.
Sturm. And
driving.
I guess I'll go combo.
No, you can put multiple though. Oh, you can put different things on them. Whoa. Hang on a moment.
Wait, what?
I'm doing this.
Oh, Davey!
Yeah?
I can put a thing on so that after...
Yeah, after you devour, you do more damage.
Yeah, with the next melee attack. So if I charge up attack after doing that, that's gonna be really good.
That's so raven. driving jaw. Rank too high.
Oh, you can't do it with everyone, though.
Done.
I'll do it.
You can't equip the same one, I think. Can you?
No, what can I meet? Can I get anything cool in there?
I want new clothes.
Well, that'll probably happen at rank 4. Well, no new melee weapons I can make. I know there's a gun. But Dan, you know I was referring to like a really good sniper rifle before? Mm-hmm. It was the Borg one at one once upon a time. It was the best gun in Burst, from what I can remember. So good. None of it still is good. Okay. Permissions for changing predator style.
Oh, I can make this. I want to make it this weekend, man.
Okay. Next mission. Another new monster. That's also very weak to crushing. It's a field day.
Though.
I mean, Dan, don't you want to crush this derpy thing?
Hang on. What are we fighting next?
Quadriga.
Okay, I don't know what that is. I want to resist this.
Oh, Lordy.
Ready up, Franks!
You can do it, there you go.
I thought I was readied.
Nope.
Your body wasn't ready.
This thing's kind of fun. I have a feeling it's just gonna blow up and die, though.
What, is it not a new one?
Yeah.
Oh,
more new mods. Oh, more Alisa.
Oh, Miss Tachibana.
Oh, God.
Hello. Thank you for coming to see me. What brings you here, if you don't mind? Hello, Alisa. Don't worry, I'm not here to pass blame. I'm not angry. Then why? I need to hear about what happened. Straight from you. I want you to tell me everything that you remember about that day. That moment. I know it's difficult, and to be honest, I can't accept what happened, but still, I can't doubt you. This is the only way to clear my mind. I heard about your past. This is not an easy thing I'm asking of you. Try, please, for me.
Do it.
I've been treated for years. Still being treated for this problem. Did you know about that? Yes, I did know. When my parents... Something inside me just snapped. I was hospitalized for years. For a long time, I only saw the world through a window. When Fenrir told me I could be a new type God-Eater... Well, Fenrir doesn't ask, they demand. I was transferred immediately and forcibly from my own hospital into a Fenrir-controlled facility. Poor thing. No, don't pity me. The doctors were nice, and secretly, I guess I was glad. Glad that I might have a chance to fight back, and then... They put me on meds that curbed my memories, buried that part of my past. I spent days learning strategy, tactics, learning how to fight. And the Fenrir doctor assigned to me was kind, even when he didn't have to be. He opted to leave his post and come here to keep helping. You're telling me that your old doctor serves here now? At the den? Yes, of course. I'm sure you've all met him. Dr. Oguruma. He's very nice. Ah, I'm sorry. Please, go on, Alisa. I was treated for my mental problems. Trained day in and day out. And the doctor found images of the origami that killed my parents. When I heard that it appeared here, I begged for a transfer. I swore I would find it. I swore I would tear out its core and crush it. And then, When I saw it in that moment, something snapped. My mind went blank. And when the world came back into focus, I saw Lindo as that beast, the thing that took away my family. And as I felt it in my heart, I was already pointing the gun at him, my finger on the trigger. Alisa, I'm so sorry. It was important that I know, or I wouldn't have asked. I'll come by again, just to talk.
Interrogation complete.
What do I do? What can I do?
Stay strong. Yeah, it's okay. It's okay, just let it happen.
If only we were allowed to actually talk. Then again, I could just smash up dance coaches and just randomly spout out memes.
I mean, we can talk in the gameplay, but we can't talk in the cutscenes.
Yeah, I know, right? Our characters are very sociable there.
Oh god, hello.
What was this? What the frick?
Man, that devoured.
What was this? Devour!
Like... Oh my!
That's what I mean! Now I want to try out the new norm. Oh, he's not bad.
What the hell is that? That looks like a Russian bear with missiles.
Russian bear with missiles?
The hell? This thing's weird.
Well, I don't think it's supposed to be not real.
Ow. That's his weak spot.
Ow! Someone bring it over here.
No. I want to see what my new aerial one is. Oh my god, that's nice. Don't look at that.
Yeah, I know. I already did it.
That would be pretty. Sounds nice. So I'm not really an aerial fighter.
Imagine space.
Wah bah bah.
Kind of cool.
Oh!
Ow! God!
Bam! 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 Oh! This is gonna blow.
Damn missiles!
Here! Don't make me regret this.
That's
Oh god, that storm damage.
Damn,
ow.
Fucking monster, I'm trying to kill you. Stop trying to kill back.
Stop trying to kill back.
Fuck
it. We're going now.
Thank you for the food.
Nice.
This thing is very strange to fight.
But this devourer is very strange to look at, though.
Look at!
Bum! I'm dead, you can't tell me this thing's weird.
And now my clothes are all dirty. Dumb monkey, dumb cat. You ready?
So I think it's about time we head back, yeah? Any other options?
This is our chance!
I like a dash, it's kind of cool.
And you, please.
I think it's got interesting.
That I didn't get there in time.
Well, now the combat's way more interesting with the new styles. Oh, support skill uses plus one. Too bad I don't have any extra cards, so there's not much point. I'll use it anyway.
Credits up. Yeah. Right away.
You all go get some R&R. You could use it. Leave this to help.
A power unleashed.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. So that's two new ones. Oh, Kota. Oh, and Grell's back.
Seen him in a while.
As of today, I've been reinstated. I promise I won't ever let something like that happen again.
Great. When are you going to come back to the field?
Well, that is still to be decided, I think.
Oh, cool.
Did you hear about that new type chip? She's finally getting back to her unit. Jeez, way to ham it up.
The same idiot who left Lindo to die? Who leaves a comrade anywhere near one of those crazy new Vajra?
Here's the kicker, though. She can't even go back into combat. Word around the base is she's all messed up in the head over it.
See, man, I told you these new types were all smoke and mirrors.
It's all smoke and mirrors.
I know you feel the same way. Mock me. I'm ready to take it.
Alisa, we're not going to make fun of you.
I think she forgets that I'm a new type as well.
They're just stupid. Oh, we actually got some news about the origami that attacked Lindo. Seems like they caught sight of one in the Western Europe branch, too.
Alright, calm down, Kota.
I was so excited.
At least that's what I've been thinking. I'm gonna bail before I screw anything else up.
Okay.
Actually, I'd hoped to speak with you privately. So I was hoping. Maybe. If you have time, maybe. Could you teach me again?
What? What?
I want to fight the way I should have.
Just teaching.
Oh.
I want nothing like this to ever happen again. And now, I can finally protect the people I care about.
Yeah, sure, what is?
No wifey for you, then. I know you have a collection of those somewhere already.
In his basement. Up top, chained up.
I don't have a basement. No, the attic, however.
No, you have a waifu dungeon, mate.
What are you talking about yourself, Davey?
Why the heck would I have a dungeon?
It's got a lolly dungeon. It's different.
No time, man. Okay, what's the next fight? Oh, I guess we have to talk to someone because it ain't up. Oh, yeah, it's probably Alisa, isn't it?
No, I just talked to her.
I'm going on a wild guess here.
No, she probably spawns it up.
No.
No? Yeah, she did. I got it.
Oh. Well, I can't accept it. Maybe it's because I can't accept quest.
Yeah. Oh, Raleigh is a Chi Yu. Defeat one Chi Yu with the grass eyes. This mission is probably way too easy for you, I know. But we have to do it. This is where we start. Ready? Come on, Franks, get ready.
I'm ready. Wait, come on.
No, as in, like, talk to her.
I did.
Socialize.
I forgot to talk to her, but I talked to her just now.
Oh, there we go. Okay, no Alisa for us.
Oh, hold on, give me 1 second.
Only one?
Look if I can make something.
Hey, that's a new point, new equipment.
Yeah, new king equipment as well. What's this purified spirit? Oh, bind. Nothing too fancy in the way of hammers. What about guns, actually? Maybe I can make a new blast gun?
Light armor.
No, nothing better than my evil eye.
Oh, I can make a new Buster Sword.
Hmm.
I can make the King's one.
What? Is it any good?
It has max OP increase.
Oh. And it kind of looks like a treadmill. Hmm. Hang on, can you see Guardblade Red?
Yeah.
Look at that. That slash, though.
That does have a lot of slash.
Oh, so the bonus that it's got?
Melee attack up.
Yeah. Also looks kind of cool.
What do you need for it, though? Yaksha. What's Yaksha?
A new monster, so I guess there are new monsters in this game.
Let's see if I can make a new sniper. I can make a new sniper.
A new snapper snapper. I can't make a new blast gun yet, it makes me sad. It's my favorite.
Whoa, 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 hang on. Why has it got a bunch of X's on all of the elements?
That means it's got negative on the elements. Oh, you're talking about the Borg sniper, aren't you?
Yeah.
That used to be like a godlike sniper in Bars. I don't know if it still is a really good one. We could try it.
Oh, yeah, and I was supposed to see if I could make a tower shield as well.
I mean, you have a ton of defense with a tower shield.
There we go. Good for now.
Okay, that's a Dynaman ready, just the other two. At some point,
Wait, what are we fighting?
One GU.
Oh.
Because we're supposed to originally this quest is supposed to be done with just you and Alisa, I guess. So we're like, oh, just fight another GU. I mean, she's gonna get back into the swing of things, so why not one of the easier monsters, right? Not to say...
Except she's not actually with us.
True that. She's just watching. Four people bish-bash-bosh a GU. And... hopefully not getting murdered. Oh, speaking of the devil.
Come at
me. Ow!
Thank you, my friend.
Trust my own hands with my god.
Ow.
That friggin' knob. That's a really long recovery animation, though.
Excuse me. Don't make me regret this. Here. Don't screw it up. There.
Oh. I kind of want to loot these things, honestly.
Yeah.
Because I'm new. Oh no, the Lord defense.
I do like a dash. It's kind of cool.
Do you really scream flash of light when you throw a flash grenade, David?
That seems to be the case! We Dungeons and Dragons now? Where's the magic missile?
Magic missile.
I mean, what does your character say when they use a sun grenade?
I don't know.
Fire that Hadouken too.
Just in case.
Actually, I wanted to thank you for taking me out today. a small step forward, and I am grateful for every little one.
Bye-bye, then. Bye.
Guys, just dash.
There's a friend over here.
Yeah, I just saw this. Yeah, no. More credits.
I don't want to meet your expectations. I want to
just
reward
right up
this through them.
More money.
Ooh. More avian stuff. Fantastic.
Lovely. Difficulty 4 yet?
That'll be grand.
I don't know, it'd be a change of scenery of like difficulties.
At least we had 2 new monsters this episode, right?
True, true that.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Now we need some more new monsters. I mean, 3 if we count that recolored minion. I guess.
Yeah, that was new, I guess, yeah.
Set a
poison shot at fire.
Oh, what's this urgent? Oh, man. There was this... Okay, I guess I have to talk to someone again. Probably Alisa. Wait, Alisa, where are you at? Will you accompany me on my next mission? Oh, let me guess, monkey guts. It's probably a congo.
Sounds icky.
Oh, we haven't been reading these out. Oh well. Oh no! A congo and a kaboroboro. So Kevin can't join. So I have to wait for him to talk to the waifu.
Oh, I'm sorry. Hold
Speak
on.
To the waifu, Kevin. There we go. Now we got some monkey guts. Because what we just needed was more congos.
Wait, there's more congos now?
That's another congo.
Oh my. Lordy.
Well, I mean, it's called monkey guts. What else could it be?
I don't know.
A congolala?
A subspecies of him, maybe?
Oh yeah, white congo. Polar congo, the difference.
I will be a slight difference, at least. So, what difficulty would hiring start at?
Either 4 or 5, I would presume.
Oh, that's pretty fast.
I mean, with all this time, we've only been in difficulty 3, so...
Yeah.
Vitals are already normal here. You may commence when you're ready.
Beat her up!
These are not you. Think of that sleeping monk.
I'm still scared, but I'll do better this time. I'll be of good support.
Hello there, Kunkka.
Unless you're not even here, you're not going to support nobody.
Don't make me regret this.
I'm falling. Start dying.
That's tough. For you.
There we go. That's a confirmed execution. Brilliant. Here. Don't screw it up. Do it!
Oh, so turn around and hit your arms. Your arms are weak too.
Whoa. But I just did a bunch of damage because I had power strike bullet up and then I did my most powerful bullet.
I should consider the bullet ones. I forgot about that. The bullet ones are actually pretty strong.
Why did they do 0 damage?
Dave, the bullet hit about 4 times and each hit did 800 damage.
Oh wow.
Yeah, stop running.
I just want to guard eat you.
Your
Oh, she's got a lot of damage.
He did.
He's
sending you the latest
coordinates. Oh. Hello there.
And now it's the fish air. Ow! Good shot by someone.
Okay, I'm doing a lot of damage on his face. 400 damage each shot. That's pretty nice.
All Oracle into me. This is the last thing you'll see. This is only the beginning. Cut him off. Still going straight. Still fighting.
Oh. Oh, God, God. Oh. Oh. Good job by Franks.
Here. Here. Don't screw it up.
Wow, to the Gabora Boro, all of my shots do about 1,000 damage.
Dang.
Like, each explosion.
Oh my.
What's the Boric gun, man?
What?
Is that with the Boric gun?
Yeah.
Oh, dang, so it's still really good. Again, I'm still stuck with a really basic blaster, because there's not much really new.
Bring it down.
Cut him off. I know you can win this. Flanker, we'll bring this beast down.
No. You did.
Too slow. You did real good.
Reloading.
Yep.
Looks like your vitals are stable too, Alisa. Good news all around.
I feel better. Not great, but better. Oh, no. And I owe that to you. I owe a lot to you. Thanks.
Yeah, you owe me a lot.
You're really very sweet.
Oh, we're sweet.
Maybe I could get some repayment.
Like what?
That's what I mind.
Hmm?
Like some money, a bunch of it.
Oh, we've already got a bunch of money!
I want more.
You greedy bugger. How about a hug?
Oh, we need more than a hug.
Two hugs.
Make it three.
Three hugs of Lindo.
Got it. I'll get started right away.
Well,
I only received 2 link bursts this whole thing.
I was just giving it to some other people. Just like, yeah. I mean, you can't get spoiled, Dan, you know?
Well, it's because I fired out 16 and only received 2.
I think that's a pretty good trade. Okay, guess we'll have to tell us again.
I already figured, so I
flame shield.
Okay. Right. I guess it's like, oh, it's a Borg.
Borg?
On a map that Frankie likes. Come on, I need something to spend this 37,000 dosh on. Like, I don't know, new equipment. Or clothes.
I feel like we've been going on for a long time in this episode.
That's about 38 minutes.
Oh, wow.
Almost 39.
We know all of things then in those.
Yeah. I was originally going to end after that mission we just did, but then I figured, oh, there's another Alisa mission. This will probably be the last one, so finish it up then, right?
What's his hair? Let's get out there and kick some origami butt. Why is that right?
Almost back to my old self.
Because we're just helping her do some rehab.
They try to make me go to rehab.
You guys, just find a thing. I'm just gonna stare at the sunset. Enjoy the view.
Oh, I'll be joining the view, alright.
Well, what kind of view?
The sunset looks very nice.
But there's kind of a scorpion here. I think we need to squish it.
No. It's not necessary.
What's this music?
Can't hear it again. It's very silent.
Excuse me.
It's like kind of male.
Ow! Whoa, he has a lot of range. Ah! Why? Why does he have so much range?
Because he's a friggin' scorpion! Have you seen the size of his tail? Uh oh, I'm gonna get spanked. Oh no, I'm not. Yeah, just guard, dude. At the needle, dude. Spank the needle. Bomb to get some shots for frames. Take this.
Don't screw it up.
I'll tear them apart. No way am I wasting this.
The monster is trying to break off the combat. It's got an insult.
Ow.
Get swatted.
Damn.
You're just getting your transfer rate up, aren't you, at the end of the quest?
I did like 800 damage or something like that with.
No, it's because I had like four of them stored.
Oh, you just spend the love.
I think I have to figure out the rest on my own. I don't know if I'll return to active combat anytime soon.
Look at that.
Oh, there's a shiny beneath it.
2,000 damage. When I
decide. What did 2,000 damage?
My R1 square move.
Or maybe it was just 20 and a bunch of other things added together.
Yeah, like, when you're in gun, like R1 square, the special move.
Oh, the gun.
Oh, that, yeah.
I was gonna say, because if it was your scythe, I'd be like, no.
I'm just happy. He's not using scythe anyway, is he? He's using longsword, isn't he?
I was using scythe.
Oh, okay.
Never mind. I got some lubricant, perfect.
I think for next episode, I'm probably gonna be switching back to the.
The long blade, ooh.
Long blade, yeah.
Nice and long,
dude. I like long things.
Aight. You're overcompensating for something.
What? I don't know. No, I don't know what you're talking about.
Right, Kevin.
Oh, I got a tear back. Stone! You got the tear stone shield! Okay. I used it back when I was in Russia. Thank you. Of course, I might not use it. I mean, is it any good? It's the same defense, and it's got a skill called self control.
Wait, is that a shield?
Yeah, it's a shield.
Oh, there's
a lower defense than what I have.
I mean, it's exactly the same defense as what I've got.
What shield have you got then?
Vajra.
Because I've got a friggin' tower shield and it's got like double the defense.
Yeah, tower shields generally have a ton of defense though.
Yeah, so I mean, the tier stone's a buckler.
Wait, how much defense do you have then?
I only have 126.
You have one.
Yeah, the Vajra buckler has a ton of defense.
I have one with 249.
Hmm. Oh, were you using the Borg shield?
I don't know. It's.
I was just checking what mission we have next. But yeah, I think this will be a good time to end up this here episode of God Eater Resurrection. Yep. Bye-bye for now.
And remember to stay frosty.
Uh-oh.
That's gotta